Hello student, today I am going to explain the rest part of chapter. Chapter name is Computer Peripherals. So first is Compact Disc, CD. A CD is a portable secondary storage device with an average storage capacity of 700 MB. It is available in two forms. First is CD recordable, the second is CD rewritable. In CD recordable, data can be written on it just once. It cannot be changed or erased. The stored data can only be read. Second is CD rewritable. It is also called the erasable CD. Data written on such a CD can be erased to write or record new data many times. To view the context of a CD, a device called CD-ROM drive is needed. DVD, Digital Versatile Disk. A DVD is also a portable secondary storage device with an average storage capacity of 4.7 GB. It is also available in two forms. First is DVD recordable. Second is DVD rewritable. In DVD recordable, data can be written onto it just once. It cannot be changed or erased. The stored data can be read only. In DVD rewritable, similar to a rewritable CD, data written on it can be erased to write or record new data many times. To use a DVD, a device called DVD drive is needed. It also looks like a CD-ROM drive. Note that a DVD drive can run a CD, but a CD-ROM drive cannot run a DVD. Flash drive. A flash drive is a small, portable and rewritable storage device. It is also called pen drive or the USB drive. Its storage capacity usually ranges from 1 to 64 GB. It is popular because it is easy to use. When plugged into the USB port of a computer, the computer automatically detects this device, and we can view, copy, paste, or delete its contents.